E and then I can R.
Okay. I've, cause if he just holds it until my ult, I'm sure you guys will just fucking pound the shit out of their team. I think he has to put it up at some point. Yeah, probably.
Although our team doesn't really engage without me.
I'll play by ear. Even if you just like throw yourself into the mix, even without your R, I'm pretty sure we do okay.
See. We'll figure it out. Maybe I should have gone Ghost Ornn.
Storm.
Just Ghost Ornn, walk around with my Iceborne Gauntlet, just autoing people for CC.
Late sent a message to our intern group that he was going to Hibachi for lunch tomorrow, and I thought he was talking about Hibachi sushi buffet. But
Hilarious.
it's a Kumo Hibachi, different place on West Edge.
He ain't at the right one.
Don't know. It's gotta be Hibachi sushi buffet. They're invading. All five. Wow. I think Shaco started bot side.
Good. they like hit before the drop? They got like visual bugs there.
Jacob pathing bot.
Do you know if he's going AP or AD, Shaco?
I would imagine AD with the rune.
Okay. Oh, we got Hail of Blades. Oh, that's interesting. Got him.
There, bitch. Shaco's mid again, going topside. Lux bot room, dude. Oh my.
That's crazy.
Jacob's bot. Jacob's mid going bot again.
Fuck me, dude. Wanna stay?
Terrorizing baby.
Holy shit.
Dude, that's quite the champion.
Oh, she's got cleaver, I guess, huh? That kind of gets me fucked up a little bit. I think the problem is we don't have anyone to side lane against Illaoi.
That's kind of tragic. I didn't have ulti. Mana for ulti, man. At least this farming jungler can farm.
True.
Thank you.
Bless.
It goes topside.
Fuck.
Feel like Gwen's not punishing this mid laner enough. Because I have her like no sums. She comes mid once. Like, why is she even going top?
Gwen is going crazy.
One into four of those kind of crazy, I think.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man.
And I'm like on two of them too. I guess I just go bot. I don't know. I'll probably have to get some armor next to deal with the top lane. I can just TP bot here. Oh, nice, you guys got him. Big. I don't know if you guys want to fight for this. You just used R.
Yeah.
just give our top laner some farm up top. Corki needs to do is shove the lane, like him roaming by here.
What the?
Starting to be worth money again. Yep.
I mean, a bunch of them are low. Like, we could.
Yep. I think.
I am out of here, boys.
Woo!
Alright, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
The fuck out of Dodge. Can they do this fast before Shaco shows? Questionable. I hate what Karma's doing now. It's like side pushing.
Feels bad.
It's kind of NA. it's an NA move.
Yeah.
I carry Herder.
Seems like a bad idea.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get a feel for who's all out there. Because they really, Lux can't match me once. No, maybe she can. She's full AP. If I don't dodge her shit, I think she just one taps me.
You got flash for you. You're good.
Mm-hmm.
think we're doing it.
We are doing it. Are we, as they say, scaling?
We're stopping their backs, stopping their backs.
Trying to see if I can catch Jinx. Yeah. I think it might just be a, Get out of here, Carmen. What are you doing?
My guy, come through. Do you have an item I can upgrade? I actually don't know if you do.
I'll get an IE next.
You get an IE? Okay. I'll upgrade our Gwen first, I guess?
Yeah, no, I think Gwen's stronger than I am.
Want to go top?
You don't have TP though, I have TP.
Okay. I'll just stick wherever the team is at this point, honestly.
I've got a couple of levels. When your TP's up.
We're just fucking doing it? I think we probably can. Hopefully, see us actually. Probably not anymore.
Trading soul point for it though.
Look like they're there for it. I can't really push out. I'm just gonna push on top as fast as I can. Oh god, this is looking really bad.
Oh, you're not here?
No, I'm far.
Yeah, Karma's dead.
Actually, I think we're okay. Alright, free. Oh! Sad.
Give me one more crit. Please.
I just want to upgrade Doug.
Oh, was Jacob alive that whole time?
Yeah.
I think we maybe could help them a little. Slam this, I think.
Yeah, for sure.
The infinity edge. Yeah. Juicy.
Oh!
She should have W'd there. What's she doing?
I just got so scared.
Yeah, no, that was closer than it needed to be. She was a good smite, but they're not resetting, so I don't think we should reset either. So we'll put one more shot on the map.
I'll just come through here to protect my boy.
Oh, bless. I think we're all mid. I can take a little damage from this map.
Oh, I think our... Oh. That is unfortunate. I don't know about this flanking maneuver, boys.
We can turn on allowing, maybe. Maybe not, but they'll survive a really long time.
Let me upgrade my good friend here.
You want me to match it that way? Actually, I think you have TP now. I'll just go bot.
Yeah, I can go.
Though I feel like it's a bad matchup for you. Because I think he still beats you in the 1v1.
I think he does, but I think I should. Well, we'll see what happens here. He's down, he's just down. Okay. I might have to TP down to you. I don't see anybody. I mean, they're kind of just letting us take their base.
Yeah,
so
they don't know what to do.
Our Quirky's backing off.
Okay. Just gave up three inhibs like that. They're not gonna fight for anything.
Sometimes.
Sometimes, yeah, we just take the dubs. I don't complain, bro. After that 7-0 streak, bro, I don't complain.
Everyone is powerful now. Wow, 41 ability haste? That's kind of sick.
A little nutty.
That seems like a lot. Oh, Corky's dead. Oh, never mind. Did Shaco AFK? Oh no, there he is. What the fuck happened to Quirky?
We lost a Quirkster. Why is Karma taking that?
What's your last item? BT?
Yeah, probably. UT is kind of a cracked item. I think we just Baron, yeah.
Yeah,
just towards it. Because they have really bad engage, so they're just turtling. So we just Baron and end. Or Baron Soul end. We can take this too, to be honest.
Oh shit. Okay, I guess we're just fighting, huh?
Okay,
chilling.
We're just fighting, dude. We're just sending it.
Yeah, like, fuck it, I guess, huh? Respect.
I think you had the most tilting lane to play into.
That's just the first pick.